NetSuite was upgraded by Lazard Capital Markets from neutral to buy with a price target of $85, as increased sales capacity should add to earnings. Shares are higher by about 2.8%. Cree had its price target increased by Oppenheimer to $42, as the company had another positive quarter of earnings despite having to operate in a difficult environment. Shares are higher by nearly 22%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.